Let's go! Thunderbolt Lilligant. That's what I'm talking about. Good evening, folks. How's it going? My name is Tommy. Welcome to the video. Today, we're using a little bit of Lilligant, which I've apparently just changed to an Aggron, so we're going to put that on again now. I'll show you guys the idea behind this set. So we've got Own Tempo plus Petal Dance, which is a nice combination. Gives you a nice, powerful move without being able to get the confusion at the end of it. We've got Sub to avoid status moves like Toxic. And finally, we have the secret weapon, Nature Power. Now, Nature Power by default is Tri-Attack, which is not a terrible move to run as your other coverage, right? Lilligant doesn't really get any other coverage. But one thing I would say is that when you're running with terrain, it changes type. So hence why I've got the pink urchin there, which otherwise looks a little bit out of place. So the idea is you've got basically a Thunderbolt to hit stuff like Charizard or, I don't know, Articuno, Gala, stuff like that. So it's pretty good. And definitely once you're behind the sub, you can rip through a lot of teams. So we're going to have some fun with this one. This thing's a fairly standard pink urchin. We've got Terrain Extender, we've got Discharge, Scald. It's obviously a defensive spread, so I'd rather Discharge over Rising Voltage. Spikes is obviously good. It's between Memento and Recover. I might swap that out at some point, but we're going to start with Memento and see how that goes. If the Lilligant-weak fails, we have the easy mode, cannot possibly fail, Electric Seed Hitmonlee, which is absolutely incredible. You get your own burden, three strong attacks, and then bulk up, because why not? Something to abuse the electric terrain. So we've got Rising Voltage, Magneton. You can pick any electric type here you want. The only reason I'm going with Magneton is because we needed something for fairies. Otherwise, we'd kind of get wrecked by, like, a Carmine Comfey, for example. So that's why we're going with this. Do I want Magnapool? Probably not. I'll probably swap that to Analytic. Got a nice Fizz Def Gelatin here, with no item, just to avoid Poltergeist. And finally, we have the old faithful Pyrotoz channel favourite, Heavy Duty Boots Special Defensive Colossal. So you got Dual Stab here, Spin, and then Scorching Sands is there just to catch stuff like, you know, other Colossal, or, for example, Aggron. You could definitely put Rocks on here if you wanted to, but I'm going to start with Scorching Sands and see how that goes. Hope you all enjoy this one, folks. Let's get on with the games. Okay, let's get it started. So, first things first, if you're new here, hit that sub button if you like what you see. And don't forget to smash that like button, I'd really appreciate that. I decided on Rocks, by the way. I thought Rocks would be probably more useful. Scorching Sands is fine, but I don't think we necessarily need it. Okay, let's go ahead and start with this thing. Big pink urchin. Get up a wee spike. And we can break a sash on this. Ah, very cool. Very cool tech. Spike again. Oh, sorry, scold again. Don't know if it's worth going for Memento just yet. Probably not. What's more powerful, by the way? I guess Skull's a little bit more powerful. Burn it. Please, do it. Idiot. Let's go Colossal. Yeah, I'm proud of that one. That's a good nickname. Spin on you. We definitely don't want those webs hanging around. Malamar, God help us. Well, you definitely don't want to give Malamar free setup, so let's go right to this thing. Okay. Do you have sub? So long as Malamar can't boost, it's not a huge problem, honestly. Right, poison on you. Let's get this thing started. Oh, perfect. I'll definitely take that. You little rat. How could you? How could you do this to me? Alright. It's flowering time. I don't give a shit about that. I'm just gonna... Oh no, because I can't hit the Shedinja. It'd be pointless setting up. No, we need this thing gone. Let's go Jelly. Because we're immune to Poltergeist. Wisp, yeah, whatever. Let's go for the... Toxic again. Yep, looks good. I think we can sack Colossal at this point. That's so annoying, man. I could just set up now if it wasn't for the Shedinja. Little shit. I can CC here. The good thing about him and Lee, or Unburden in general, is you can't copy the boost. So we still beat Ditto. Malamar. I'm gonna knock off, because I don't think CC kills it. It's like a bulky set. He knocks off for some reason. Okay, sure. CC now. This thing's irrelevant. I don't care. CC you. Goodbye. In comes Ditto, which, as I said, is going to be slower. So it's fine. That's annoying. Bringing a Sheddy against my Lilligant. By the way, another fun strat to try is Weather Ball. So there's a few grass types that get Weather Ball, so Eldegoss comes to mind. So you get a rock type move, which obviously hits flyers and bugs. So definitely not a bad one to try sometime. How we managed to find the only two guys running Malamar on the ladder. That's crazy. But thankfully we set up on most of this team. Which is really good. Colossal was really bad here. I'm going to leap Pincurchin. Jolteon, yeah, that's fine. I think I'll get up a spike and then try and go for an early sweep. Yep, not too worried about that. It's gold here. I can just spin block this thing, see if he has any decent grass move. Lucid, yeah, sure, fine. How much are we doing here? Shit. We should need to switch on the right turn. Well, yeah, that is definitely the full Eldegoss set. Just recover once more. Alright, let's get some damage off. Let's go Himalee. Wheezing. Okay, fine. I think rocks here on the jelly. That's good. Then we can pull a nice switch into magnets. Yep, that looks good. Now at some point I gotta spin. Elder Goss, okay. Back to Pringles. In a way, I kind of think Lumberry might be better, because you could avoid a lot of states with that. I don't know, man. We'll see. So aromatherapy. Yep. Let's go Colossal. Flamethrower here. Try and get rid of this thing. It's not really very good, is it? Colossal. I'm trying to spin. Yep, very nice. Spikes. Scald? Okay, yes. I'm gonna Memento here. And then just try and set up. Let's go for it, man. Fuck it. It's about that time. Thunderwave, you little rat. You really thought that would work. And now... it's flowering time, because this should two-shot, I reckon. Oh yeah, very comfortably. That is good, that is good shit. So all I see is a bunch of shit that's weak to Lilligant, I'm going to be honest. Petal Dance, destroyed, don't think the crit mattered at all. Literally everything will die to Petal Dance. I mean, Elder Goss maybe doesn't, but it can't do anything, so... we just had to position this thing just right. And then Lilligant was just clear to sweep. Okay, we're climbing a bit here. This is actually really good for Lilligant, barring the Center Scorch, obviously. You know what? I like the Pincurchin lead. I do. We're gonna go straight for a Scald. Get some chip off, you know. Pretty good. That do 62. Let's get a spike. Tried to rest on electric terrain. That's pretty funny. Should I do another one? May as well. Let's get rid of it. Ah, nice. The counter. Got Colossal. So we can either go for Rocks or Rock Tomb. The Rock Tomb may not be the best idea when he has a Lurantis around. Let's do this. I'm gonna go Magnets on the Stone Edge, hopefully. Nope. I thought he'd try and predict the Jellicent. That's unfortunate. Let's see. Oh, let's just go to this thing. Fuck it. Bulk up once. Oh, no, no, no. You know what happens now. You already know what's about to happen. There's one. We got Stone Edge for Center Scorch, so it's fine. Man, it really is the cheat code Pokemon, honestly. So you see. Please hit this. Thank God. That'd have been embarrassing. Alright, good. Go next. Insane Kazi guy. Let's go. I think you need better speed control, but we'll see. Yeah, you're right. I don't think Unburden Hitmonlee plus Scarf Magneton is enough. Hopefully Krabby doesn't cause me too much trouble. Well, I think Thwacky's the problem here, because it resets terrain, but we'll try and work around it. We've got magnets. Silvally Dragon. Well, I'm sure you got Flamethrower in there somewhere, so let's do this. And let's get some rocks up. The big crabber. It's in. I don't know how much knockoff will do, but we'll see. Nice. Eating that up. That's good. Just need to not let this die. So we keep it around for Hitmonlee. Otherwise, we get Chuck Norris swept. Cover up a little bit more. Fucking crab. Stop it. I'm trying to think why Krabby is on here. Surely there's like any other water type. I get it's probably for the meme, right? But still, a very interesting choice. Oh, there's Colossal. Colossal doesn't get anything for Jellicent. What could it do? Now we just click Scald. Maybe a Toxic. See if it goes Uxie. Yeah, that's good. Perfect. I thought it'd be the goddamn Grassy Seed set, but I guess not. Okay, let's see what we can do. Let's go to Colossal. Knock off. Yeah, sure. Spin that shit away. See, I figured he'd have Toxic in there somewhere. That's what I thought he'd go straight for. Okay, let's try something else. Let's try Pincurchin here. Yep, not a problem. Spike it up. I mean, not that electric terrain really helps me in this battle, you know, so I think we're fine. Just letting this die at some point. But not yet. We don't need to do that just yet. Still use it for spikes. Savali Dragon, which might have defog. It might. We'll see. Let's try and Rock Tomb here. There's the Draco, not a problem. I'm guessing you're just parting shot here. Let's go magnets. Yeah, perfect. And I have no reason not to go Jellicent. And do this. Excellent work, team. Colossal Gint. It's whatever. Just sacking it. And then we can probably go Pinkurchin and just get up a spike, honestly. Or do we go with Lilligant and get behind a sub? Yeah, we could do that. Hopefully it's not max speed, we'll see. Nice. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna Quiver Dance in the hope that we can sweep from here. Is that possible? Don't know. Two Quiver Dances will put us above Hitmonlee. So I think now we're fine. Petal Dance. You know what I think? I think you need more Lilligant control. Watch this drop. Oh no, no, no! Yep, that's good stuff. Now we are quicker, looking at the numbers, because we're timid nature. Yep, definitely need more Lilligant control. I mean, Thwacky drops, right? That drops, because it's pretty low anyway. But like, Petal Dance under grassy terrain is pretty good. Oh, that's cool. That was a very cool Sun team. Got Maractus and Shiftry. I think Sun's actually a big problem for this team. We're gonna have to probably rely on fucking up, down, left, right, A and start together, him and Lee. Otherwise we get Shreked. I'll probably start with... I don't know, we don't have a great check to Mesprey. Maybe just get some rocks up. I think probably weakening this thing early is a bad idea, but if I can just get rocks up, that's, you know, that's a decent start. Flamethrower. There's the Sun, yeah. As we thought. I'll try and spin, keep some rocks away. Well, if anything, it makes the knockoff from Shifri weaker, that's something. Well, this is going to be fucking agony, so let's see what we can do. He just goes right for the Solar Beam. No Scorching Sands? No? Okay. Let's see. Let's go Magnus first, and then I will... I want to go immediately to Lilligant, actually, but I can't. It's risky, you know? Let's go Pinkurchin. Yeah, not terrible. So we've got Lilligant here. Spin, yep, okay. We should still be probably quicker. TPs, that's cool. We still have the nature power to hit the Charizard. Shitmonlee. Well, I'm just going to do this, see what he does. He's the normal gem shit. I knew it. I should have known. This cursed set making its comeback. I don't fucking believe it. I thought we'd seen the last of it. Burn. I guess we've got to go Lego now and just go for the discharge. I hoped we'd never see this one again. I'm going to be honest. Ah, nice. Good work. Now let's see, Claydol. I like Lilligant. Gets up sun, whatever, don't care. I wanna see what he does. That's a real shame we haven't got Weather Ball on this thing. Or, you know, it can't get Weather Ball, but what I mean is shame it can't learn Weather Ball. Quiver Dance once. Because that'd be huge. Eh, looking at the speed stats on his team, it's worth going for another one. Because now we outspeed Shiftry and Maractus. I don't think you'd run Sucker Punch. I don't think you'd bother, honestly. So let's sub up and see if he's Life Orb. That'll give him a little bit more chip. Maybe not. I don't know. I guess I may as well Petal Dance. That probably does more. A little bit more. That's decent. Okay. So we can sack this thing off and then we go to easy mode Hitman Lee. And you already know what happens then. Yep. Set up on the Claydol if I want. There's Claydol. It should take one knockoff, so I think I might as well bulk up. And that means we can probably take a hit from Shiftry as well, which is nice. Like, still takes it. It's unreal. Big boy Shiftry, let's go. Apparently he's running Adamant Nature. Otherwise he'd be quicker. Doesn't really matter though, because we would have taken any hit regardless. Let's give a knockoff here. Which kills offensive Zard, no problem. Then we just got these two. I'd be shocked if he even has Psychic, honestly. Broken Mon. We'll just CC this thing. Alright, let's grab a couple more. I'm liking this team so far. Smug Spearow, that's a great name. No Charizard, which is the only reason we got Nature Power. But, you know, it'd be useful for... I don't know, a bit of extra damage on Doublade, maybe? That is the only reason, by the way. It's literally just to catch Charizard off guard, if you haven't guessed that already. But whatever, man. Good Jellicent. Because Drud, that's cool. Shouldn't go for the Scald, try and get a burnt. You failed me, Jellicent. I'm disappointed. Why is it really toxic over Glare? That's unusual. Try and go for a Hex. Yep, cool. His Spin Blocker is Doublade, which definitely works out in our favour. I'm just going to go for a... Let's get Rocks first, actually. It goes Drud. Yeah, I don't mind that. Go back to Jelly. Okay, funny guy. I'm going to start Spike Stacking. Yep, looks good. Into Lilligant. Now, please be running knockoff and not Gyrable, please. Thunderwave. Okay, he's not running Gyrable. You would not run both of those moves. That's impossible. What?! I'm furious. I'm actually furious. Try and spin. Well, I guess we'll go to... Go Hitman Lee, maybe? Let's go Lee. We're gonna bulk up once. That's a pretty good play. I don't think it dies to CC anyway, to be honest. Now it dies to CC. This thing comes in. Got Colossal. It's a pretty good chunk. Flames. Obviously we have the Flash Cannon here, which is going to be huge. There's no great switch in on this team. I think we just go for it. Nice. Scrafter's in. I will go Pinkurchin into Hitman Lee, I think. Dragon Dance. See, this is where Memento is definitely better. Okay, he's just going to knock off, that's fine. So whatever. A couple of discharges will sort him out. Then we can go right to Hitman Lee. Fuck off, Comfey. Not interested in you. Oh no. Not this. Not this one, please. Yep. It's the one you've all been waiting for. Let's see how much damage we do. Probably just drop that Drodigan if he goes to that. Oh my god. So that's good, we can still use this. Ugh. Heavenly first. That just drops. Kind of nice, actually. Now we'll do this. Don't think there's any chance we have here, to be honest. Got the damn Comfey. I don't think they have any way of winning from there, because he's going to have Draining Kiss. They all have Draining Kiss, regardless. So I would have had to keep this higher, or keep Colossal around, which Colossal wouldn't beat this anyway, so that's unfortunate. Mein Kampf Truth. Well, there's a fucking name loaded with promise. Well, I don't know what's going to go on here. This looks like absolute nonsense, but... I'm sure it's going to be horrible to deal with, like T-spikes and all that stuff, you know. It's going to be crazy. I can feel it. Alright, we'll leave Colossal. Oh, sorry. Go straight to Colossal here. He's going to have Rock Slide. I know that. But we're going to live one. You're going to live this one, aren't you, Colossal? Yes. I'm disappointed. I'm a little bit disappointed. That wouldn't have done anything, so I'm not worried about that. Just CC here. That's not terrible. And then we go back to Colossal. explain that shit. Now we're faster, so we do this. I feel like I'm going to get T-Spike destroyed here, aren't I? I'm not going to enjoy this one. Okay, let's go for the bulk up here on the mobile. Now let's see, what can we do against you? Still does a lot, unfortunately. Okay. Alright, tough guy. We'll go Lilligant. We'll just go for the Nature Power. El Bendito should do a little bit of chip to that. That's something. Kirchin. Oh, is he not T-Spikes? Maybe it's a cool set, I don't know. Is this AV? This is Assault vs. Garbodor. Oh my god. Fucking incredible set, boys. Yep, good work, good work. I'm proud of you. Discharge again. That is excellent work, Pinkurchin. You've done a bang-up job today. Aguav, okay. Alright, what are we thinking? Maybe good magnets here. Curse, okay. That's interesting. What the fuck is this? How do I beat this monster? You don't have protect, do you? There's no way. You know why you're mono-attacking. Get him the fuck out of there. Garbodor is not going to take this. I do not believe that for a second. Norisu Valley Grass. Your little rat copycat team. This is Endure, right? Endure copycat? Is that what they run? Alright, nice. Okay, last one, then we cut some stream games. Oh, look, we got two Nature Power candidates there. Ah, very nice, that's what we like to see. So I'm going to lead with the Magnets. This is Articuno Gala formation, that's good. Let's go to drop a Toxic immediately. On the probably Heelbell Lantern, don't know. It's something, right? Best we can do. We'll go Lego. Actually, probably just got it on Aromatisse, if we're being honest. So I think one spike is a good idea. Body presses, that's... yeah, whatever. I think body press and earthquake is unlikely, so I'm going to do this. As he goes to Charizard for some reason. Yep, works for me. Excellent. Spike. Now we do this. We'll gradually get all our shit up. And then go for the Lily Sweep. Yeah, there's the Heelbell. Much cooler than aromatherapy. Rocks go up. Now what? We'll go Lego. I would hope that he Volt switches here into Charizard, but I really don't know. We'll try and Scald. Yeah, see, that's what I didn't want. Let's try it. Okay, good. That is absolutely fine. What's up here? Gets an unfortunate crit. That's very unfortunate. Because now we've got to get out. Roll tomb on you. It won't give him a boost because he's not going to get the drop. Have a flamethrower. Alright, we're playing the long game here. But and you guys wonder why that's my most used mon. Lissai. Alright, definitely heal this thing up. Looking a little bit low. So that does quite a lot, to be honest. We'll go for a Rock Tomb. Let's see. I like the magnets here. And I'm actually going to Vault Switch. It goes back to Lantern, that's okay. I can live with it. Let's get that terrain up. Yep, nice. I can't bring myself to go directly to Lilligant. I'd rather go him and Lee. Don't give him that. I've got first. Good. Comes this fat fuck Aromatisse. You don't need those lefties. Alright, I'm going for it. Get ready. Oh no, no, no. Oh no, 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 no. You guys know what's coming here. You already know. Finally. Finally, Lilligant has been redeemed. Sweet redemption. I don't think this takes nature power very well, I'm going to be honest. No, that's pretty good. And by those numbers, we should take another one. Petal Dance here. Unfortunately, we couldn't Nature Power there, which would mean we could stand against Articuno better, but alas, we have to Petal Dance. Yeah, not great. It's a very bulky one. But that's good. That's very good. I need that fucking Lantern gone. Let's just go for Rock Tomb here. There's Lantern, whatever. Try and get rid of this fish. We'll spin once. And actually, no, that's unnecessary. We go Pincurchin. That's a better play. Now he's had his speed dropped, so we can just go for... I don't even know if Hex kills this, but we've got to try. Nope, not quite. That's fine though. We're still good. Is that fucking Assault Vest Lantern, by the way? Looking at the how little damage it was doing. Well, that thing dies to hazards. So it's whatever. Just use this now. Articuno Gala. Die, bitch. And we just got an Aromatisse and Gigalith. Yes. Suck it up, bitch. Yes, give me more material with my thumbnail. So it's done. So it's done. And we got Flash Cannon for these two. Unfortunately, the terrain ran out on that turn, though. Because we could have gone for another Nature Power, right? Which would mean we could Nature Power the Articuno and destroy it. And then Petal Dance everything else. But, you know, it was still fun. I'm going to show some footage from stream. I hope you guys enjoyed this session. I really do. And I will see you guys next time. So we actually have electric terrain now, which is good. That's a good start. Just start with this thing. Just scold you. Yeah, I'll poison it anyway, even though it's gonna... I'll poison something. Straight to this thing. We don't deal with ground types very well. I could have put like Rotom on, but I needed a steel type really for Comfey. This thing I'm actually not that worried about. Oh, he actually has Drill Run. That's surprising. They don't normally run that. Okay. I understand. Squividance. Am I excited for the new games? Yes. Absolutely. How are we going to eat Lantern's Vault Switches? Not very well. I mean, this thing, but, you know, that's not really a good answer. You know, I was really hoping he was locked into that. Because Whimsicott, which I don't really give a shit about, it's going to two shots very easily. Pew pew! Now we're going to get fucked by Turtonator. Get ready, boys. Nature Power, big damage. Oh yeah, that is big damage. That's what I'm talking about. That is a fucking poggers turn there, ladies and gents. Nice two-shot on the Whimsicott though with Petal Dance. It was lucky for me. It was very lucky. I think, it, had it gone for Shell Smash, we'd still be quicker though, right? Right? I mean, what's he gonna do? I'll just Petal Dance again. He's toxic. I should have subbed. I just thought he'd Body Slam or something. Well, if you go to Pokepaste and you literally just click paste and then the enter button, that's essentially it. Do it again. I should have a Lum on this thing. What's cracking, Count Drake? Don't worry, guys. We still got easy mode Hitman Lee. Operation cannot possibly fail. I hope it takes an earthquake from Doggy, if it's not banded. I couldn't tell you. Couldn't tell you that, Calc. But that breaks any potential sash. Now we do this. What's the Showdown account name? Muck Muncher. No, unfortunate. Now we bring in the cheat code. Just knock off an NCC. Specs! It's a Specs lantern, very nice. Very cool. Yeah, I definitely should have subbed there, but what can you do? That's a nice cheat code victory. I mean, Lilligant is good here, but you've got to get rid of the Ferroseed. Because Gyarable will always break your subs. Unfortunately. Start with Lego. As you do. Armada? Let's go. Nice burn. Okay, that does a lot. Offensive Armada. Straight to Jelly. Don't really care about that. That's fine. Let me go right to Colossal. Memento? Oh yeah, Memento's good. Yeah, I'm with you on that. Go for a spin here. I think he's more likely to go for Volt Switch than anything. Right? Never mind. Idiot. I'm not going to go Lilligant. We'll leave this in and then we'll go to Lilligant, I think. Or, you know, get terrain up first, whatever. I guess one thing I can do is just go for knockoff here, though. Because that'll hit this, it'll hit Charizard. Don't give him that. Okay! Don't worry, it's still the cheat code. I can still win. Yep, looks good. I'm gonna go Jelly, just to save that thing. If I can burn this thing, that's easy setup, basically. Fucking rats. Alright, good. Sub up. Knockoff does not break subs, that's perfect. Excellent. Probably don't even need the electric terrain. There it is. That's what I wanted. Are you ready, folks? Are you ready for the intro clip? Let's go! Thunderbolt Lilligant. That's what I'm talking about. Pyrotoz stream reel. And Petaldance one-shots this thing. I've already run these calcs. Won't kill Ferroseed, but it'll do enough. And now you just annihilate everything with Petaldance. And you won't get confused because of own tempo. Which is unironically a good ability here. Oh no, no, no. Oh no, no, no. Yeah, nice. 18%. That's good. That's contact move, apparently. Try attack. Fuck it. It's a really nice set. I like it. Let's go, boys. Not too shabby.